hello everyone, hey, I wanted to play some more Stardew, so yeah, woohoo. And also, oh, oopsie, I forgot to pause if you don't put the menu on the time, cause and I forgot about that, sorry, oopsie. I wanted to tell some things that happened, because I was playing a little while also to earn some money. Without streaming, because that's not really interesting to see. But then also some things happened, so I want to tell them real quick, like super quick. And the old lady, the old woman, Grandma Evelyn or something, she wrote me a letter that every end of the season, the seeds you have, they die, and then you have to get new seeds and stuff like that. I mean, it makes sense, but yeah. And the homeless guy, Linus, he told me that he often like looks in the trash cans and stuff and then finds things in it and stuff in it, and well, that's also a thing. And I know, but yeah. And Lewis, he told me about the community center, and that, well, it's kind of looking like a mess right now, but there's also stuff, and then you can fix it up and stuff. It's kind of cool. And I'm about to meet the wizard, because he told me about that I had to meet the man, but I haven't done that yet, but I just wanted to say that. And also one other thing, I found this the other day when I was cleaning my room. One second, sorry, I'm sorry. I know, kind of chaotic, but that's just me. Hello. Yes. This thing. Woo. Like I told you guys already, I played this game as well like a year ago when I wasn't streaming yet, and here I wrote a few handy things in with, like, yeah, I can say it real short. It's like some about I told you that the villagers, you can give them stuff, right, like gifts and chocolate cake or whatever. And I at one specific time I wrote down, like, well, about literally all the villages, what they like and what they love and stuff, and also even the dislike and the hate. And because if you have a lot of hearts, I can show that, oops, here, then if you have, for example, like 8 or 10 hearts, then they can give you like recipes and things, and that's really nice. And where you can see that, whoop whoop whoop, sorry that I'm talking so much. But here, like, once I've upgraded my house, then you can also cook, and then once you've cooked it, you can see it here, and I think that's really nice. And there's only one more thing here, yeah. So that's why that's nice. Yeah. I just wanted to say that real quick, but that's all I think. And yeah, okay, now I'm putting this away again, and it's more for later. But yeah. Also, because I do love playing this game, and I'm just going to play it now also, don't worry. But I wanted to say, because I'm also making this into, like, for later for YouTube videos, that I will only play like 2 days, and then I will probably make like next stream right away, because I like playing this, but otherwise it will get really long, and if I do 2 days, it's get like 40 minutes, so then it's still a little bit okay. That's all I wanted to say. Okay, let's go. Yes. That was all. The music even stopped, haha. Oh, good humor, that's nice. That's nice. oh, I left those thingies at the mines. That's not good. Yeah, then we need to go there first, I think. Yeah. Okay. As you can see, I don't have my my water bucket and my fish hangel. Fishing rod and stuff with me. They are still in the thing at the mines. So yeah. Yeah, I haven't upgraded my backpack yet. I still have to do that. I know, okay. Oh, we can also go visit the wizard now, of course. I waited with that because I thought it would be fun to show it, I think. And I can bring that thingy. No, that's the one. Right, Oh, and I also found a better weapon at level 20 in the mines. I got a better sword now, it's that. And it... the wooden thing was like 916, but it was kind of slow, and this thing is faster, so... I think it's a little bit better, I think. Also, I'm making a little bit of a detour with... Oh, hello! Hey! I mean, I can give gifts to people already right now, but I don't have that much inventory space, so I think that's a better thing to do for later when I have more place for stuff. Yeah, more space for it, that's what I want to say. You know. Yeah. And almost everyone likes daffodils. Those things there are daffodils, but yeah. And you can eat them also, I thought, but I'm not sure anymore. There are a lot of them. They're also season related, but yeah. Oh! Wrong thingy. Wrong building. I needed to go to this one. Because I still had this old spoon with me. Yeah, I know. I found a lot of books. But yeah. Still have to read them someday. Oh. I'll go. No, I want to go up. I want to go up. Yeah. Alrighty. Are there any specific things? Oh yeah, I had to water my plants also though. Nah. Oh, nice. Perfect. I won't do this too long, don't worry. Don't worry. Last one, and then I stop, okay? Yeah. I actually should have like already 2000 gold or something right now, but I also bought a lot of parsnips, so that's why it's now 1400 and 2000, but yeah. But parsnip grows really fast in like 2 or 3 days or something, and then, or maybe 4, but like, wah! Sorry! Sometimes I talk with my hands, and that moment my right hand was not close to the... to the vierkantje, to the square, you know. So yeah, that's my problem. Can happen. This is really easy. I'm going now. Well, okay, well, it's easy money, you know. Maybe I should edit this out later, I don't know. Because it's kind of boring to watch, maybe. I don't know. New record. Okay. Sorry. After this one I stop, I promise. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I also still have to water my plants, I used to remember. Yeah. Haven't done that yet. It does take really long though. Now we stop. You're not gonna fish all day, that's kinda boring, I think. Also, I wanna eat this. Yeah, you can eat that. And later you can make a really easy recipe with that, with green oog and white oog. And yeah, use those two things and that gives a lot of energy or something, I thought. But yeah. I first wanna go to my farm because I have a lot of fish with me. And no more space left for other things, you know, so yeah. Oh, so cute. Like it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. There we are. Yeah, I know I still have to water them. I know I can do it right now, actually. Mm-hmm. Oh, I want to upgrade my water... zeg je dat? Ik wil iedere keer gieter zeggen, but that's the Dutch word for it, gieter, but I'm so sorry, watering can, Ah, this is better in this. Gieter sounds way easier. Watering can is so such a long word, but sorry. That's okay. I'll try to remember it, okay? Yeah. No, because you can also upgrade all your tools, and when you've upgraded, it's like instead of one square, it's just like three squares right away, and that's kind of really convenient. And after that, I thought five or something, and yeah, and in the end, it's like even a whole lot of, well, a lot. I don't remember how to map, but you have like bronze, I mean copper, gold, and Ipsy and iridium, and the iridium is the best thingy, of course. But yeah, aha. And now I still have just the normal watering can. I wanna go to the this thingy to sell my fish. Whoa. Oh yeah, that's also a thing I can do. I do have a lot of that. Yeah. I can also do that. Yeah. I will just do this too, and yeah, I don't have a lot of that right now. Where's my cat? Oh, it's there. I think, yeah. Meenu! Oh, no! Sorry for that. I'm sorry for that. Wait, is it already? No. I thought it made a sound that was already done, you know? But no, I think not. It would be really quick, though. Maybe you think now, like, where is he going? But I'm going to the wizard. Like I said, I already played this game one time before. Long time ago, and so I kind of know where he lives already. But it's a nice place, I think. Yay. Yay. Cutscene. Ah,
oh, mean. Sorry, I don't have his voice yet.
I am Rasmodius, seeker of the arcane truths. Mediary between physical and ethereal. Master of the seven elementals. Keeper of the sacred jar. You get the point. And you, Laura, the one whose arrival I have long foreseen. Here, I'd like to show you something. Okay, show me. Behold!
Sorry. Oh, cute. Looks like a green apple with arms on it and something. Sorry. It's not, I know. It's just a weird little cute creature, I think.
You've seen one before, haven't you?
Yeah, well, they were in the community center also, but that was when I was just earning money and stuff. But yeah. Bloop!
They call themselves the Unimos. Mysterious spirits, these ones. For some reason, they refuse to speak with me. Bloop! I'm not sure why they've moved into the community center, but you have no reason to fear them.
They?
You found the golden scroll written in an unknown language? Most interesting. Stay here. I'm going to see for myself. I'll return shortly.
Oh, okay. I'll just stay here, I guess. So yeah, lovely weather outside. Haha. Oh hey, there he is again.
I found the note. The language is obscure, but I was able to disappear.
Pardon, I'm sorry. Oh, this is what the thing says to note.
We, the Unimo,
I think they talk like that if they could talk.
Are happy to aid you. In return, we ask for gifts of the valley. If you are one with the forest, then you will see the true nature of this scroll.
Okay.
Are you gonna throw it in the thing now? Or not? Because he's walking to the... one with the force. What do they mean? That's what he did. Ooh. Uh-huh. Come here. No. Okay, I'm going anyways. My cauldron is bubbling with ingredients from the forest. Baby fern, moss, scrub, caramel top, toadstool. Can you smell it? Hey. Here, drink up. Let the essence of the forest permeate your body. I don't know what permeate is, but okay. Klok, 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 klok. I don't look so good. My character, I mean, oh, oh boy, everything's getting green. Oh, oh damn. Wow. Okay. This is getting creepy. Okay. That was a real strong potion he was making. Or something. Haha. A large trees. Yeah. Whoa. This is how you become one with the forest. Yay, or something. Recording to the game. Whoop! You've gained the power of force magic. Oh, nice. You can decipher the true meaning of the Unimos cross. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, and now we are outside again. Okay. But now we can read the things they wrote in the community center. So that's cool. That's really nice. I like that. But maybe I shouldn't say this, but one way to also like quick check that, I'm just gonna say it. No, but first we go to the community center, because I haven't showed that yet. Yeah, and then I will save, I think. Also, if you see food laying somewhere like that, then yeah, then. Because I'm starting to get kind of hungry. not in real life, but my bar is getting kind of low, that's what I mean. That's what I mean. Yay! Let me make some snacks before we do other things, because I need food. I mean, thank you. And now, one other one. I think I'll always keep doing this. I cannot help myself, okay? I like it. Or I will just get the other one off my chest. I can also, my box, you know? I can do that. Yeah, I will do that probably. Oh, wait, there's one more. Okay, that's the same one. Oh, wait, there's one more. Oh, no. But now I wanna get them all. Oh, yeah, that's what I needed. That's what I needed. Okay. I mean, you could also eat them just raw, I think. But I think if you do it like this, it gives a little bit more energy, I think. I'm not sure, but this way, I think. Oh, where do we wanna go now again? I don't remember. Oh, nice. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Go to the community center. Yeah, this is the best way. Yeah. Is it the community center? it looks kinda like, hoe zeg je dat? Abandoned and stuff, but yay. Can we... Oh wait. Maybe I do have to do it that other way. I mean, yeah, that would make sense. Look. So, just triangle and then... Yay! That's really easy. Okay. And well, it's like, and then you can collect things, and then you get things for it in return. So this is this, this is well, other stuff. I will explain that more later. Yeah, it's season related also. Some of these. And okay, well, that seems easy. Okay. Oh, and hardwood you can get if like if you upgrade your axe, then you can get hardwood. What? I didn't hear you. I'm busy thinking about something. Oh, okay. Good luck thinking. Actually, I want to go fish in the by the sea, though. I think, yeah, that's more fun. I think. After this one, I go to the sea, to the ocean. Mm-hmm. Today, please. Please. This takes a long time. And what do I get? Dress, okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can go this way also. Oh, 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 nice. Yay. You found the last book. The library's collection has expanded. In the meantime, I've like already found like 4 or 5 books already, and I still haven't read any of them. But yeah, I mean, I'm sure it's interesting and informative and stuff. But it's a lot. It's a lot of text. And oh well, you have to like it. Okay. I'm sorry, but I want a little bit more space. Just a little bit more. I want to upgrade my fishing rod. Because when you can upgrade it, you can add bait to it, and then they come faster, and then you don't have to wait this long. So yeah. Now I'm thinking like, how can you upgrade it? But I forgot about it. I thought about leveling up, but I'm not sure anymore. Mm-hmm, almost perfect. Yeah, okay. Oh, that was fast. Oh, that was just me being stupid. Oh, nice. I know, it's getting late. I know. I think at 1 a.m. or 12:50 I'll go walking back home, I think. Yeah. Oh. Oh, right now, because I don't have inventory space anymore. Can't happen. Hehe. I don't want to throw those things away because... Oh! But there's so more worms, but I can... Oh. Well, if it's a book, then I don't take it with me. I just want to see what it is, okay? Oh, that's stupid. I want to take it with me, but I can't. Oh, well. Can happen. Leo. Everyone is going to bed. Oh. I mean, it makes sense, it's 1 a.m. Yeah, I'm not gonna pass out. No. I love that your cat goes to sleep inside, you know, when it gets night. Like that. Oh, nice! Now I can make bait! Okay. But I wanna get the other fishing rod also. Yay! Now I can upgrade my backpack, I think. And do other things, of course, also. But I can also upgrade my backpack now. If I want to. I think I want to do that. Also want to snooze my nose 1 second, sorry. Sorry. I'm back. Don't worry. I purely click on those things to learn new recipes, that's all. Neutral, okay. Wow, sorry. I don't know what the first letter is, that's just a dot. Michelle hats, okay? Puck, come to old house, Puck. Bring coins, hat mouse. Hello, okay. Okay. Let me look at this. Raising animals, yes. Deepering the mine, yeah, that's level 40. Oh yeah. I don't know where to find it, it's to find her expect. I was there waiting that. And this, I just have to bring her cauliflower, it's really super easy. Can I harvest this already? No, not yet. Okay. I'm gonna upgrade my back, I think. I really wanna do that. I really wanna do that, you know? Oh, yeah. And now I do this. Then I hopefully don't have to walk back right away. Oopsie. Oops. Sorry. Please. Thank you. I think I can make it. Yeah. Like that I don't have to go back right away again. Alrighty. Yay. Let's upgrade map. Yeah, I was just checking because if it's Wednesday, they are not open. Not Wednesday. And I know I see the lake laying there. Let me just check real quick. Plop, 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 plop. Okay, so that's super duper easy. Just everything from one from everything. Alrighty. And now one more daffodil and horse radish. Yes. Horse radish is the one that looks like a pineapple. A little bit, tiny bit. I'm going the wrong way. I was with my mind out thinking like collecting horse radish and stuff, but. I'm too early. Never mind. I'd like to. Sure. I find them really a lot in the mines when I'm there. Hello. Oh, I thought it was that little girl. Yes, you know, but it's Penny. Hello. The weather is interesting today, don't you think? So awkward. Now it's 9 a.m. Yes. Yes. Woo. Yay. You got a large pack. Your inventory space has increased to 24. Oh yeah, and now we have this whole row. Yay! Whoa! That's nice. That's really nice. I like that. Are there any daffodils here, perhaps? I mean, not daffodils, but dandelions. Say the one thing, I mean the other. You know. No, doesn't seem like it. Then the line is like the, you know, the. I don't know how to say it, but you know what I mean, right? Or something. The bloody blah. This is a daffodil in the game. Oh, I mean the line. This is daffodil. That's what I meant, but Yeah, like I said, you say one thing and you mean the other. That's me sometimes. I only don't know where to... Oh, I'm being stupid, okay? It's like a long time since I played this game. Like literally a year ago since I played this game, okay? Must be deposit at the... Oh. I'm having a derpy moment. Maybe now I do it good? Yeah, now I do it good. Okay, I already thought I had to do it here, but yeah. Yay! Okay. I will find the order to us. On every... I think I already said this, but every season has 28 days. Yeah. So... 7 more days. Wow, a lot of daffodils. Is there something here? No. Because I saw some white pixel thingy moving there, you know? I don't have any snacks with me though. Oh, hey! Horse for this. I just wanted to say, I don't have any snacks with me though for going into the mines, but... Normally I always have food with me, you know? But yeah. I'm just walking here real quick to see if there's a dandelion or not. No, okay. It's not that important. Alrighty. I know I shouldn't, but I'm gonna eat it. Sorry. I know, sorry. Yeah. Can I? No, I cannot eat that thing. Well, then you go back. Alrighty. And you should not die in the here, because if you die then you lose a lot of progress also in the match, so that's really not nice. And yeah, I just wanted to say that real quick. Yeah, and also I cannot really see on this level end because that's in the left upper corner and that's also where my face is right now. But yeah, and I'm being stupid. I wanna put a lot of my stuff here anyways because it's kind of distracting. That's better. Yeah. Alrighty. I did not see you, alright? Just grab me there. Can you please die already? Please? Oh my god, there's another one! Sorry! That scared me! Hi, thank you. That took a long time. Thank you. I'm still alive. Whoa. Okay. Oh yeah, iron. I forgot about that one. Yeah. So copper, iron, gold and iridium. Yeah, that's the 4 things you can upgrade with. I don't know the... Oh my god, it's so dark here! I don't like this! I see things walking there. Please come to the light. Thank you. Thank you. It's so dark here. Can I already craft a thing that makes light or something? No, that does not make light. That's probably later in the game then you can... Yeah, but this you cannot take with you. You can also later in the game make a ring. And that gives light. Well, and do sort of things as a bit, so then it's less dark, and that's kind of nice, you know. But haha, I don't like this. I really don't like this. Oh god. Oh, and lot of them. Alrighty. Okay, pressing for my life right now. Okay. Okay. Not dying. Not dying. No, 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 no. Okay. 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 Yes, but there's still a lot of them. Still a lot of them. Yes. Okay. Alrighty. Alrighty. Please. How many more hits do you need to take? Thank you. Oh no! I don't want to do this! Oh my god, no! 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 Okay. No! What's up? Oh! Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, they're coming from everywhere! Oh my god! Oh, oh, I do not like this! Oh, I do not like this! Okay, 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 okay! Sorry! Oh, oh, see. Oh, thank you! Thank you, game! This is only one floor yet, and it says it every 5 floors, so yeah. But I'm okay, don't worry. I'm okay. Can I eat any of this? No, I cannot. I don't have any food with me. Okay. I just wanna go to the bottom real quick. You know, oh, okay. Where are you? Where are you? I hear you. I hear you flapping. There you are. Oh, you're really slow. Oh, nice. But let me first take this one. Oh, and I like this thing too. Oh, no, 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 no. Where are you? Where are you? I think that the next one is 35, but I'm really not sure because it's hard to see, you know? You cannot see it, so it's kind of guessing. Oh, well. Yeah. Nice, but first I wanna do this stuff. Oh, nice. Yay! So that's 35. Yeah. Alrighty. Oh, it's so dark. Yeah, I don't like it. I don't. Can I walk here? Okay. I don't like it. It's way too dark here. Oh, and I hear things. Oh. Oh. Oh, I don't like this. I don't. I really don't like that. Oh, boy. It's so dark here. How can people even play here? Even if there would be a ladder, I cannot even see it right now. You know what? I got a really smart idea. Wait, let me just go here. And then... Well, I can do that, but I don't have to. And then just go here again. And then maybe it's less dark right now. Or something. Because it resets every time you go up and down, you know? So... mm-hmm. Oh, nice! Mm-hmm. really like that I have more inventory space right now, you know. Oh, I did not see you. Sorry. I mean, they really look like the floor color, you know, so if you don't pay attention, then you really don't see them. I was focusing to the copper. Oh, well. I see it. Yes. Can you... first thing. They don't go that fast, though, actually, to be honest. Okay, please die. Thank you. We can call here, I think. I mean, oh. Do I have something I can eat? No. Can I eat that? Wait. No. That's not good. I'm just gonna play it like this then, I think. Yes, game, I know. Oh, nice. I'm not gonna make it to 40, I think. Right? No, but I don't have any food, so... Yeah. I know. I'm playing with my life right now. I'm going back, yeah. I don't wanna get exhausted and stuff. That's not nice. I'm just... Oh, yeah. That's nice to take those things with me. That's handy. I almost forgot about it also. I know. No, I was thinking for one sec, like, is that Dandelion? But it's not, because Dandelion has like different colors and it's all white. Let me put everything away again real quick. Whoops. Oh, I have a new thing with you. Yeah, and you, I think. Yeah. Alrighty. Yeah. But first, let me go into bed before I start talking. First save, of course. That's also really convenient. Yeah. Yeah. Loading. Blip. Okay. Almost no money and... No complete full energy either, but that's okay. anyways, what I was gonna say, I think I'm gonna end the episode right now here, because I said 2 days, so, and otherwise I'm afraid that it's gonna be a really long video later, but I'm planning to play a little bit more after this, but then I will just do it like a new. How do I say that? And I open a new stream, and then, but that's like literally 1 second after this. So, I hope I make some sense. I don't know. But for this video, I just wanted to say thanks a lot for watching, and I hope it was kind of fun. And if it's not, please let me know, so then I know I can improve myself. But yeah, okay, later, bye bye.